All right, try now.
This is a waste of time. How many generators is this? What the hell are they using them for?
It doesn't matter. They put in the orders, refill. No questions asked.
But we already shipped up all those portables last week. Are they powering fucking stadium lights?
You should be quiet, but don't talk like this.
Keep it steady, we're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on up at the palace? All that smoke rising over their mouth. If there was a problem, they'd call down. But what about the radio? Nothing but static all night. Something's going on.
Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this talk.
Thank you. Our coastal base has been attacked by unknown assailants. We suspect the Americans have arrived and are attempting to sabotage our operations. Communications have been disrupted across the island, and we've sustained heavy losses. Many of our soldiers have simply disappeared. All remaining personnel are proceeding to the ancient monastery to ensure control of the weather phenomenon. We expect to meet heavy resistance en route. Request reinforcements as soon as possible.
An intruder. Over there.
She's on the second floor.
Get up there.
All right, let's get her. An intruder. Over there.
She's on the second floor. Move up.
I can do that.
Thank you.
Alex. What kind of trouble have you gotten yourself into? The date reads May J6, which is 1873. One side is worn down, as if it was rubbed repeatedly. Maybe this was a soldier's good luck coin.
Totally right. Something seriously fucked up is going on here. It's a natural phenomenon that causes the weather to go apeshit, a military research base, some kind of sun queen, and a crazy cult. I mean, if I didn't know better, I'd say this is a big put-on. TV cameras hidden in the trees? I mean, you know, I gotta admit, it's scaring the shit out of me. I keep cracking jokes to cover it up. Reyes looks ready to kick my ass. I think I need to do something useful before I completely lose it. I wish I could be more like Lara. She blows me away. Not only is she brilliant, but she's also an amazing ass-kicker. If she didn't notice me before, she sure as hell won't now. But maybe I can still do something to get her attention.
What the hell are you doing down there?
Can you get
get this thing open and help me out?
Ask the breaker crew. We're way behind up here.
Come on, there could be some good shit up there.
Forget it. We got a quota to fill.
Hey, come on. Help me out. God damn it. Fine.
What is it?
Oh, I told you what this little rat can do!
I got a shot! Get the fuck away from me!
Here again. I have Lara to thank for this job. She's always believed in me. The academics at college dismissed filmmaking as nonsense. They just saw me as this ditzy American troublemaker with the camera. But you know what? Most people can use a little trouble in their lives. And deep down, I know Lara just wanted to cut loose sometimes. She just needed a little help unlocking her inner party girl. We had so many awesome adventures together. That insane backpacking trip through Bulgaria. I was always dragging her out to clubs. And the hiking trip on the south face of Kilimanjaro, all Lara wanted to do was explore ruins. But who knew we'd run into so many cute guys? Certainly not Lara. I have a feeling this expedition is going to be one for the books. Lara with her notebook, me with my camera, another crazy adventure.
To move the wires blocking the door.
Damn it. The track's blocked. If I could get up there somehow, I might be able to clear it.
Thank you.
the wrong position. Need a way up there.
Dragging you into this mess. I don't know what I was thinking. Coming out here. I thought I could be the star of my own goddamn action movie. Ah. Down like that, huh? Oh.
Okay. Got it.
Great. Sleepy.
Alex! Alex! Oh god. I've got to get in there. I'll have you out of there soon. All right, now to clear the way. Oh, Alex, you got the tools.
Finally, I impressed you.
Let's get you out of here.
God.
Oh, sorry, sorry.
Well, it looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You'll kill us!
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Laura.
Take the tools.
Not without you!
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
Nowhere to run!
The others are counting on us. Now!